Orange teeth, a rope-like tail. Ladies and gentlemen of Fort Worth, you have some pesky neighbors spreading through Krause Baker Park.
I think a lot of people are seeing these photos and are saying, what are these?
Yeah, I could see where if they're in smaller numbers where they could easily fly under the radar.
These are nutrias, a type of invasive rodent species that aren't too uncommon in Texas. They can eat up to 3 pounds a day, its food of choice, plants. And if there are a lot of these guys.
It's just kind of like, oh my gosh, I can't believe how many of them there are.
Wildlife biologist Rachel Richter says they can destroy ecosystems.
You end up with erosion and destabilized banks and decreased water quality, as well as less habitat for native plants and animals and fish.
Richter says there's been a steady colony of nutrias at Krause Baker Park for at least a year, likely because people are feeding them. This video showing them munching down on cat food proves that. So lots of food, no predators.
Their numbers can grow very quickly.
And if the colony keeps growing, it could turn into a problem. In Louisiana, there are millions of nutrias, and you can get paid for every one you kill. California is trying to get rid of them too, expecting $1.2 billion in agriculture losses and eradication costs within 5 years, according to Senator Dianne Feinstein. In Fort Worth, the city is monitoring what's going on with these little guys. And now you know, if you see one, don't throw them any food. In Fort Worth, I'm Matt Howerton.